And here they come for the finish. First place, the number 2 Ford GT. A first-time win for America at Le Mans.